guys. I'm just making breakfast. Bacon.
Eggs.
Same.
I'm gonna try to make an omelet.
This is how my omelet turned out. Like, gross looking, but it tastes good. There's some bacon, a salad, there's egg, some tortillas, Princess is under the bed eating. She doesn't want to eat. And we're watching Gold Rush.
So it's 8 p.m. I haven't vlogged at all today, but we made dinner. Oh my god, my lipstick is all down here because I was eating frozen
watermelon.
That was fun. Check it out. It's a baked tilapia with lemon and butter. So good.
So good.
And now we're just waiting for the oven to go to 350, right? Or did I say 450? For the veggies. Guys, my hair is crazy. It is 2:20 p.m. and we're about to have breakfast. This is mine. French toast with, this is bananas, blueberries, yogurt, lasagnes, French toast with eggs and bananas. Hold on. Here's our syrup. And cinnamon.
It's a tool that's been used in the carrying of domesticated Asian elephants for hundreds of years.
As you guys can see, it's about the length of my arm and the thickness of my finger. Now, elephants are extremely intelligent creatures, and I'd say ours here on the show respond to verbal commands about 80% of the time. However, you will notice throughout this display that Terry and I will sometimes use our guides to reinforce our verbal commands through touch and to direct the elephant's movements. Oops. Ah, nice, Angelica. All right, good girl, here we go.
Lola.
So we're here at the recycle. Look at these kids. They're going to recycle.
Oh shit, they win.
Unhook it.
Nah, it's still
haven't vlogged lately, and yesterday I didn't end my vlog, and then I'm like, what? So, yeah, Jose's making,
well, he's cooking, what is this, turkey?
Turkey.
And he's gonna make like a breakfast sandwich on a bagel, and I'm just gonna eat
a bagel factory.
With cream cheese, and Princess is here.
She cannot eat because
she got the shits.
Diarrhea. Okay, what did you eat though?
Didn't she eat chicken last night?
Yeah, but what have you been eating here?
I don't know. So I'm gonna try to vlog a little bit more, but today's Thursday, so I'm actually not gonna be doing anything at all. His mom's gonna be home, so I'm probably gonna be stuck in the room because I don't know.